A cigarette may have caused the fire that destroyed Frager's hardware on Capitol Hill. According to the Washington Post tonight, officials have interviewed a 23-year-old employee who was seen on surveillance video taking a smoking break just minutes before that fire started on June 5th. DC Fire is not confirming any details at this time, but we will have more on the Frager's fire investigation tonight on ABC 7 News at 11.